too. Life has always been an open book.